Now, because it's international break, I thought we'd look at one of the biggest throwbacks and one of the most unlucky things ever to occur on FPL. It is the Bednarek triple captain. Minus 21, they lost 9-0, and he got a red card. First of all, I don't know why he was triple captain Bednarek. I think he was hoping for one of those Hail Marys where a random player does incredibly, but the complete opposite happened. He had an absolute awful time.